Good morning, afternoon, evening, and possibly even apocalypse, depending on the weather. This is, as I'm sure you're aware, a block exploration video. This week we'll be tackling the weighty subject of breeding within Minecraft. Breeding isn't an item, or a block, it's a game mechanic, and it works on most passive and friendly mobs, and is pretty much the same for each type. It works by right-clicking on two of the same animals with a certain item. This will put each animal into love mode, where big love hearts come flying out of their head. If only we could do this in real life. Once the animals are in love mode, they'll spot each other and come together in a flurry of X-rated, pixelated animal loving. After about 2 seconds of this fortunately unseen lovemaking, an adorable baby will pop out between them and the love hearts will vanish. Married life can do that. The process is the same, however, the item used changes quite a lot. For cows, pigs, sheep, chicken, and mushrooms, the magical item is wheat. For cats, raw fish makes them amorous, and for tamed wolves, feeding them meat will have them quoting poetry in no time. If you want to know more about each sort of animal, click here for the passive mob hub, and click here to learn all about wheat.